My name's Buttercup, and I'm going to extreme pixie.
You ready, Buttercup?
Yes.
All right.
Is it too tight right there?
No.
Okay. Okie dokie, man.
Thank you.
Say what?
Did you say that your man wasn't where he was, he did more?
Yeah.
Changing blades. Very thick. You know that, right?
Yes, I do.
I
Okay, I'm raising the blade up so it won't be the same as if it was cutting all the way down. What would you say to somebody who was wanting to get one of these but was scared?
I
don't tell them they're good, but it's really, it's really good.
You say it again, just a little louder.
I would tell them they're good, it feels really good.
Okay. Okay, put your hand up there and feel it. How's it feel?
Feels good. I like it.
Feels different, doesn't it?
Yes.
Alrighty then. Let's see if we can get you towards going home here, okay? Follow the natural bone structure. If you try to do anything other than that, it won't look right. I'll come right off of that. I'll right off the. This is a temporal bone. The occipital bone. Follow right up until you feel that bone start to roll out, to curve out, and that's where you tilt the bottom of the clipper back and roll the blade out so that it blends in. Even as short as it is, Lauren's hair is very thick, and you have to go more than one direction to make it blend. Buttercup has got the same issue. Her hair is so thick that you have to roll it in different directions to make it blend. She can actually feel where I'm coming off of the bone neck, can't you?
Yes.
Now just to make sure that it's clean and I didn't miss nothing. Pot of hair there, folks. That happens sometimes. Let me just change the direction of the blade. Now I didn't catch that time, did it? I love how her bone comes to a natural point right here. It's pretty cool. Notice they didn't do that on this side, did it? Sometimes it depends on the thickness of the individual hair and where it's at in the test. Alright. The light work is done, now comes the hard part. Top to blend in. It's under your foot. We don't want it soaking wet, but she's got a lot of hair, as she can tell you.
What's that do?
Whole lot.
Likely to have trouble finding jobs.
Okay.
If you want to see a better tomorrow for Foschneith or the world in general, you got to step forward and be willing to be that person.
Use it to build lifelong relationships. Use it for the down payment on that old Ford Toyota Corolla that you need to get back and forth to work. Use it for that laptop that you're going to use for classes. Basically, invest in yourself. Invest in yourself.
Good speaker there. That is saying for fostering success with federal dollars. We came together in only a month and a half that he's hopeful to bring it back bigger next summer.
Okay, now the bags are not straight across, they're up and down, up and down. And what we're going to do is blend them. Start on this side. Bring up just a small piece. And then chip into it. You always don't have to have clippers to blend it in. You can use a clipper over comb technique like I'm doing right here. This side.
Slayer, the cult and cheap trick performing, except for on
the go in the opposite direction.
And second, at Champions Park, the tickets will go on sale tomorrow. Way through news, Abbey Road on the River has wrapped up its final year on the local side of the river. And next year, the festival moves to the Jeffersonville River stage. So play that stage is set up at Big Four Station, as well as the Sheraton and along the river. Find coverage of music and mobile year-round. We got a lot of it on Wayfree.com. Just click the set list tab under the community section. A lot going on.
Well, you will not be seeing Lauren Jones on Sunrise for a while. There, that man right there is going to be taking all
Putting you to sleep?
Yes.
I know it was good, but damn. The last and most fun part. Cleaned her neck just the other day, look. It's incredible, isn't it? That's how fast your hair grows. I just shaved your neck for you the other day, didn't I? I'm actually using a razor to pick the hair up. ladies and gents, with the designed neckline is an extreme pixie. There's only one more that's more extreme than this one, but I don't want to take her there just yet.
Well,
I'm getting ready to take it off anyway.
It came off.
Had a mind of its own, did it?
Yes.
Alrighty then. Double Crown was fighting with me, but I won. Alright, if you're going to scream, I want to hear it first. What do you think? Like the picture? Like the picture? Yes? You're shocked, aren't you?
Yeah.
It's different, ain't it?
Yeah.
I was just fixing it like the picture was.
Yeah, I know.
But you like this stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. You need to wipe her off in the back. You got hair on her.
Yes, I see. That's where, when she moves, the cape comes open.
I can't stay very long, you know that.
Okay.
Go.
I like the haircut. I recommend someone else to get it, anyone that likes it. It feels really good, and I would like to do it again.
Did it feel good while you was getting it done?
Yes, it did.
Did it hurt in any way?
No.
Did you enjoy it?
Yes, I did. I would do it again.
If it felt good to you, how did it feel?
Felt awesome.
Okay. And say you like it, and your husband actually likes it.
Yes.
You didn't expect that, did you?
No.
But he likes it.
Yes.
All right. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.